last day, it turned out. Behind the counter at a small coffee joint.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
How's life treating you, Blair?
The guy who sold me that said it was good. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Joe.
I didn't stick around to see what
happened. Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Looking for anything in particular?
This thing is completely broken.
What else can I get you? Hey, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you.
Watch it.
Sorry.
What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man. Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Hey, Buzz. Later, man.
Find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers.
Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother.
Shot him!
Right, let's route.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I see you running away.
Ricky,
murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Dink, you there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. Bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Skip?
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah,
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
Deke! You there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me. All right, gentlemen. If I can just swing by, shoot up the place. I just think it's time we move along.
Get him! Get
down! Get him free!
Get down!
Release!
Get down!
See what I can do. That should do it. Oh, here we go.
should be it.
Yeah.
That's a big cat. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Yeah, wouldn't be no skin off my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Loser out.
Finally. Jesus.
Shit! No, that's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
Nope, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So, don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. I, now that Mike's gone, I don't know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Not likely.
There'd be no skin off my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Wants to get the show on the road. Loser out.
This should do the trick.
Yeah.
is all of them. Jesus. Booze man.
You there?
It's clear. You can, have Ricky put the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, I got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Another bounty.
Tiny, what the hell is that?
A little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
Where? You were saying something?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Yeah, scrap. Deke, this is Cope. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Yeah, worth some credits. Okay. Might be useful.
This more than you.
This'll help. Oh, here we go. That's it.
Damn it, sniper ambush. God, Jesus. There's no more ambush directors for you.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Where? I'll go!
P.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Now just keep running. Stay off the roads.
use this. I can always use this.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here. They see me. Murdering drifters. Oh, God damn it. No. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful.
Hey, man. What's going on?
So far. Melissa, come on! Heavies, shit. Let's do this. Come on, you sons of bitches.
Finally. Mine now. What did you drop?
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah.
Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
Mike say, he said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers. Why, crazy old son of a bitch. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out. Oh, out doing a little hunting, huh? Tired of killing folks on the road?
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. The squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Me and a couple of guys.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
That's all I got today.
Deacon, hey.
Damon, how's it going?
That'll last you. Okay. You come here if you need anything.
Hey, hold on.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track it down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
shot.
There we go. More bounties.
Something's here.
Thank you. and show yourself. We won't kill you, we promise.
I got you. Here you are.
How you like this, huh?
You got him! Fire!
There we go.
Okay, here we go. Nothing like
got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe. Thank you.
You got it! You got it! Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States, 2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught. So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Could make something out of this.
Screamer. No.
fuel can.
Cope, I found him. Thank God and country. He's alive? He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns. I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they? No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Thank you.
to come on. Come on, you sons of bitches.
Yeah. See. Okay.
Damn it. More of them. Is that all you got? Come on! Come on, you sons of bitches. That's the last of them.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have them.
The old sawmill. Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Uzman, no. No, I don't. Look. Handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
guilty.
Plant some traps, gotta plant some traps! Thank you.
More of them.
Thank you. Junior.